What's up guys, it's your boy Red Ray Dave, and today I'm off to Jollibee with my wife. We're going to Leicester Square. Right now I'm just waiting King's Cross Station, take the Piccadilly line towards Leicester Square, and then we walk about, let's say, less than 10 minutes. So it's been almost 3 years since the first Jollibee in London opened in London. So looking forward for their second branch, and I'm ready to do some mukbang together with my wife. So yeah, let's go guys, let's go. Right at the moment, it's Sunday, it's weekend, so there's a lot of people around, and as expected, it's a busy day. So yeah guys, just waiting for our train and we'll head over there. I'll keep you updated once we get there. We are finally out of Leicester Square Station, and we are now walking towards Jollibee for the first time. So I'm very excited, and I'm sure my wife is also excited. So looking forward to have some mukbang after a long time, because as you all know, Earls Court is very far to travel, and Leicester Square is just a perfect location for everyone to have some Jollibee. Being Filipino myself, it's always been part of my childhood eating a Jollibee. So yeah, I think we are nearby, lots of people around. Yeah, let's find where the Jollibee is. There it is, I can see it. Let's go over here. A lot of people around, many tourists. Sunny day, so yeah. Oh shit, the queue is so long. Queue is long, man. Queue is so long for Jollibee, man. As expected, it's gonna be, I don't know, good 1 hour, maybe more. Man, I knew it's gonna be this long. There guys, I'm sure you can all, you all saw Jollibee. So yeah man, I'll show you once we are inside, but at the moment we just have to queue up. Thank you. have finally arrived inside Jollibee Leicester Square to dine in. So yeah, my first impression, it looks good. The interior layout is so cool. I guess it's better than Earls Court. There's an order area and the collection area. There's a self checkout as well to order. I think there are about two more floors upstairs, so plenty of room for people who want to dine in. But most people prefer to do takeaway, which is, you know, understandable, as it is more convenient for them to be out, enjoy the sun, especially during this weather on a Sunday afternoon in London. But yeah, man, pretty much excited to order mostly everything at the menu. Looks good. So yeah, I'll keep you posted once we have find our table. Alright guys, I just ordered a meal for today. It's a classic mukbang, so everything from the menu I just ordered, even for later on to take away. So I ordered it all in one. So I'm really excited to see it. Just make my order. It says order 545. And yeah, it's pretty busy around here, so I'm joining the Leicester Square. It looks good, but nothing to say apart from the long queue outside. It took us about 1 hour, but last but as you know, when I was at Earls Court. So yes, another advantage for the location. They do the service pretty quick.
543.
545, let's go. So guys, we got the Jolly Spaghetti, the Chicken Joy, two pieces, the Tropical Chicken Burger with pineapple, with some Yum Burger chips, unfortunately the dessert are not available because the machine broke down. We got some to take away. So yeah guys, we are ready for some massive mukbang. Let's go. So yeah, we are ready to eat. Let's go. Disposable spoon and spoon. Right. To get set of everything. First, I'm gonna try the Jolly Spaghetti and the Chicken Joy. I did. When was the last time we had Jollibee? A long time, probably like months ago. One year. Gravy, guys. Oh yeah, forgot about chips and fries. It's time to hear the crunch. It's delicious. Have a bite of the chocolate chicken burger. Only in Jollibee. What's the burger steak? It's good. That's like an affinity. Well, nothing beats Jollibee at home. But this is close enough to have the same taste. Better than Earls Court, I guess. You can always order downstairs. That's right. Jollibee is all about the crunch. Having over since 2018, when Jollibee first opened at Earls Court in London, I think the taste has improved a lot, especially the gravy. It was really bland in the beginning. Now it was bland.
and now it's more flavor in it. And obviously the spaghetti, the chicken joy as well. It's more crunchiness. How's the burger steak? Okay. I think the burger steak have improved the consistency of their patties and the sauce. I think there are more sauce now in the burger steak with mushrooms and a tropical burger as well. We don't normally order it, but trying it for the first time is really nice. The bacon, the pineapple, the crunchiness of the chicken really combines well. Yeah, everything is lovely. The chips. Good, really good. So, out of 10, how would you rate Jollibee? 9. Yeah, I would say the same. 9. Probably previously back in the Earls Court, I would have given it like 6. To be fair. So, yeah. You would have wanted to order some dessert, but because the machine is broken down, you couldn't. So maybe next time, put the things mango coconut sundae and the chocolate coconut sundae. So maybe next time, Jollibee will get that one for sure. Should add peach mango pie and some ube in the future. Hey guys. I think we're gonna close off the Jollibee mukbang right now, and I hope we're not making you jealous eating in front of you. So yeah guys, give this video a like, comment down below if you've been to Jollibee already at Leicester Square, and subscribe to my channel Retro88. See you on my next vlog. Stay safe guys, and have a nice weekend ahead. Yeah. Alright guys, I forgot to mention about the seating area here at Jollibee Leicester Square. As you all have seen from the previous clip, it is very spacious, it is big. The seating arrangement are comfortable, more spaced, meaning more customers coming in, and I love the design. It looks very vibrant slash it feels like back home in the Philippines. So yeah, pick up Jollibee for doing that. Really pleased with our first visit along with my wife, so definitely we'll recommend it to our friends, families, come over here and try it out, our work colleagues. And yeah, I am really full right now. I had almost every single food in their menu. So yeah, thumbs up to Jollibee UK. If you are nearby, head to Central London, take the tube station to Leicester Square. But less than 10 minutes walk, you get there. Once you see the big queue, you know it is Jollibee.